former Super Eagles striker Nwankwo Kanu believes the Queen's Park Rangers midfielder Eberech Eze will be a good addition to the national team. Nwankwo Kanu described Eze as the closest we have seen compared to Jay Jay Okocha after he set a new English Championship record of 10 dribbles completed in a single game.
Skips his way through to Akin Fenwa though, and now Eze on the volley! Goal! What a wonderful, wonderful strike!